So one cool thing about this university is that they have a lot of really interesting resources that we have access to as students. My advisor, Dr. Rama, has a 3D printer in his lab that's the same model as the one that NASA sent into space. So that's really cool. I get to do some 3D printing of those graphene nanoparticle resin composites that I work with using that same 3D printer. We work with the National High Magnetic Field Lab and collaborate with the HPMI building. So there's lots of cool resources and equipment that students can use depending on, you know, their advisor that they work with. So right now I'm working with graphene nanoparticles, and we're dispersing them into an epoxy resin using this machine called a thinking machine. It's like a centrifuge, basically. And we are creating these functional inks. By adding these graphene fillers, we're testing how the filler concentration affects the properties such as thermal conductivity, the mechanical properties, and the macroscopic properties as well. We are 3D printing them as well using a 3D printer in Dr. Rama's lab.